Welcome to our videos of the JSXGraph Moodle plugin. With this extension, Moodle courses can be enriched with plotted functions and interactive geometry. This video explains the installation of the plugin. The JSXGraph Moodle filter is listed in the official Moodle plugins directory. First of all, you have to download the installation package. Therefore, open the website. You can search for JSXGraph by using the search field. The filter is available in different versions. Make sure you have always downloaded the latest filter to benefit from all new functionalities. To get the right one, please select on the right side the Moodle version you are using and then click on Download. We will need the downloaded zip file again soon. Now switch to your Moodle installation and log in as admin. In the Site Administration, select Install Plugins in the Plugins section. On this side, you could also go directly to the Moodle Plugins directory and install the extension without downloading the zip file. However, a Moodle account is required. We now drag and drop the downloaded file into the field provided. After clicking Install, the installation file is checked for the first time. Then the system requirements are proved. If everything is successful, you can jump to the next step. The necessary database entries are made here, and the installation is then carried out. The displayed setting options can be left at the standards for the moment. The filter is now installed, but it still has to be activated under Site Administration, Plugins, Filters, Manage Filters. The global settings can now be adjusted here. Thank you for your attention. The correct usage of our filter is explained in another video.